My sherry?
Just wait, he's making it.
Sherry!
You are not in my good books, Bertram.
My husband's dead, and I'm sleeping with strangers. How do you think I'm doing?
No sympathy for me.
We're in this fix, and it's all your fault, you numbskull.
I'm sorry. Bertram, very sorry.
That tiny man is a big problem for us.
Magnifico is my friend.
Stuck in some rat piss town drinking cat piss liquor.
Oh, liquor? Bertram likes liquor.
I got me some rich pickings. Some old timer with his prick.
Hi.
You doing all right?
Been feeling like a cooked rat.
Moving in my belly.
Hey. Yeah, that's what been said.
You know Black-Eyed Sarah? Yeah, she got the clapper down.
Yeah, that's what been said. Well, the other day I seen some poor bastard get bushwhacked by a group of street rats. Swarmed on him like a pack of wolves.
This place ain't surprised me yet.
Oh, well.
So.
Yep.
There's a new gang roaming the countryside. I hear they're run by a man with a particular fancy for skinning his victims alive.
No fooling?
Thank you.
Sorry, mister.
Travers boy, but he lives so far back in the woods, you have to pop the sunshine in.
Now, why don't that surprise me?
I will.
Thank you.
Captain Jack the other day. Must have been very thirsty.
Bandoliers made to order. Chaps and boots made here, folks. Made to order. No choice of hide impossible. Vests, coats, tailor made.
Ain't no amount of money worth putting your life on the line.
Good evening.
I've done so much walking, I think there's roots growing out of my feet.
Sure, spoken.